गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, सिक्स्थ क्लास जीके की बुक निकालो एंड सॉर्टिंग टीम्स। ओके, in which sport are games are the following terms used? Sorry, upper terms students, second butterfly stroke, swimming, third tennis, fourth quick set, boxing ring, led by wicket, to form led by wicket, double 16th of the फटाफट से करिए। हो गया स्पॉटिंग टर्म्स। चेस, स्विमिंग, टेनिस, वॉलीबॉल, हॉकी, बेस बास्केटबॉल, बेसबॉल, फुटबॉल, क्रिकेट, हॉकी, बॉक्सिंग, क्रिकेट, गोल्फ, चेस, बेसबॉल, हॉकी, क्रिकेट, हॉर्स रेसिंग, बिलार्ड्स एंड पोलो। चलिए नेक्स्ट करते हैं। नेक्स्ट है हमारा ज्योग्राफी इज फन। Can you name the following? An imaginary line that runs from the east or to west across the center of the earth. तो first है हमारा equator. Second है Tropic of Cancer. Third है हमारा imaginary line that runs from the east to west across the center of the earth, equator. An imaginary line that runs from east to west between the north pole and the equator, tropic of Cancer. ये नाम है. An imaginary line that runs from east to west between the south pole and equator, tropic of Capricorn. An imaginary line around which the earth moves, axis per. The equator runs almost through the center of this continent, which is the hottest in the world, Africa. This is the largest of the most densely populated continent in the world. Populated continent in the world. The equator passes through southeast of this continent, to Asia per. It is the only country in the world that is also a continent. Australia. It is the world's most pleasant continent, which lies on the western side of the 2000 kilometer long Ural mountain range in Russia, Europe. A big portion of this continent lies in the Arctic. It also has the largest island in the world, North America. The equator passes through the northern part of this continent. This is also called the continent of the emerging Amazon, यानी कि आपका South America. Okay. Before the compass was invented, explorers used the sun and the star to find direction. Even though the earth seems like very big place, the sun is much bigger. It is the big as it can fit on million earth. Thank you.
ठीक है, हो गया। नेक्स्ट क्लास में आगे करेंगे यूनिट्स। ओके, चलिए, थैंक यू।